Drinking alcohol either in the public place or in an authorized place in the UAE is against the law, as is being drunk or intoxicated in the public place, or cause trouble, annoyance, or disturbance to a third party while intoxicated. The penalty for such offense is a jail sentence of up to 6 months and or a fine of up to 100,000 dirhams. This is in accordance with the UAE Crime and Punishment Law No. 33 of 2021 and in particular Article 365, Section 3.